Welcome to a new episode of Automotive, Benefits Beyond the Bond. This episode will provide a comprehensive overview of Sika's global solutions for the body shop sector, focusing on the production processes, research and development, and trends. Join us as we meet industry experts to uncover how Sika continues to lead the way in providing innovative technologies that benefit both manufacturers and the environment. And we will also speak directly with a leading global automaker to hear their perspectives on strategies for addressing body shop challenges. First, we meet Dobrovo Jovanovic, Sika's global product manager for body and paint shop adhesives and an expert in automotive bonding technologies. His deep knowledge of automotive design trends makes him a trusted advisor.
Car manufacturers are facing significant challenges which are directly influencing car body design and development of the cars for the future. New car body design and electrification are main drivers for more durable and multifunctional body shop adhesives. Furthermore, new adhesive solutions have to be sustainable, greener, and more environmental friendly. New body shop adhesives are improving strength, stiffness, fatigue or durability, and crash performance while protecting car body from corrosion and enabling multi-material bonding and weight reduction, all this at the same time. Sika has demonstrated the highest performance in applications on over 30 million annually manufactured vehicles. Our adhesives portfolio is used in the whole car body structure and in all body shop categories. Sika specialists are transferring car manufacturer needs for new adhesives in tailor-made product solutions, improving not only body shop adhesives technology itself, but also keeping very close customer interaction and relationship, what is strong contributing to build better car bodies and, at the end of the day, better vehicles.
Laurent Branchu from Sika's key account team sits down with two experts from Stellantis, a multinational automotive manufacturing corporation. Laurent Tallier is a Stellantis manager of bonding and sealing materials team whose one pillar is Geraldine, a highly skilled technical leader focused on body shop materials. Today, Stellantis discusses implementing low-bake adhesives to reduce energy consumption and CO2 emissions while keeping a high level of performance.
Hello, Laurent and Geraldine. Thank you for having us here today. Stellantis is somewhat of a pioneer in implementing low-bake on a global scale. Could you tell us more about Stellantis' objectives?
So with extended bake e-coat becoming available, we requested to suppliers to achieve the same minimum baking at 140 degrees for all adhesives. Our primary goal at Stellantis is to address the baking issue without requiring additional investment or increasing the energy consumption. The cold areas that we are facing today are mainly caused by strong reinforcement designed for the new electrified car bodies.
Yeah, and if we have enough margin to achieve the minimum baking on all the car, our secondary goal is to reduce the oven setting or to reduce the time in the oven to improve our efficiency.
What are Stellantis' expectations for using adhesive as a joining solution, particularly in the context of e-mobility, electrification and new innovative car body design and processes?
The first part of electrification is the need of local reinforcement, structure reinforcement, due to the overall weight of the car. When we use adhesives in this reinforcement, Stellantis aims to minimize the impact on body shop and paint shop baking process.
So we have also some ongoing study on cell-to-body design may affect the body-in-white adhesive, especially on tearing and thermal runaway requirements. Regarding the new trend in body shop structure, we investigate in the introduction of giga casting. In this scenario, the mixing of aluminum and steel will lead to an increase of body shop adhesives on the interface of both materials.
At our next stop, we visit the Sika plant in Serrano, Italy, where we meet the managing director of Sika's manufacturing facilities, Fabio Trezzi. He industrialized various technologies within the plants.
Welcome to the Sika manufacturing plant in Serrano, Italy, where we produce Sika power products. We will guide you through our manufacturing process from raw materials to quality control and final product release. I hope you enjoy the tour around the plant.
In the loading and material preparation area, raw materials are selected according to the specific formulation and are weighed based on the required amounts. Next, the prepared raw materials are transferred to the preparation area and poured into a mixing pot. The pot is then moved to the mixing area, where the raw materials are blended into the final adhesive. This mixing process is carefully monitored from the control tower. Let's meet Christian Triolzi, who oversees the production process at Sika's Serrano plant, ensures precise attention to quality and safety standards.
Welcome to the control room, the operational brain of our production. From here, we supervise and track the beakers and the reactors to ensure efficient operation and high quality performance.
Once mixing is complete, a small sample is taken to the quality control laboratory for testing. Here, a series of tests and measurements are performed to confirm that the batch meets the required product specifications. In the filling and packaging area, the material is pressed out of the pot, filtered, and packaged. Depending on the customer's needs, the packaging may be in drums, hubbucks, or cartridges. Grégoire Lepoitevin is Sika's product manager for body shop adhesives. He will discuss the performance of Sika's body shop adhesives, together with Michael Gutzel, Sika's department manager for R&D BIW adhesives.
Hello, Michael. Thank you for having us in your R&D facilities in Zurich.
Hello, Grégoire.
I have a couple of questions to ask you. Regarding the testing of our body-in-white adhesive for mechanical performance, could you tell us more about the key properties of such a product?
A car body is composed of various parts, but ultimately, the entire body should function as a single cohesive structure. Therefore, properties like strength, stiffness, crash resistance, and durability play a key role. Typically, the strength of bonded parts is measured with the so-called lap shear test. Such mechanical tests are often combined with corrosion tests. In this case, we can compare the strength and the failure mode before and after the corrosion test.
That's very interesting, Michael. Thanks a lot. Actually, I have one more question. Sika Power and Sika Seal product are applied in the body shop using pumping and dosing system. How do you ensure proper application and reliable performance during the manufacturing process for such product?
We control the viscosity of the adhesive during development and production. The washout test simulates the manufacturing process to ensure that the material stays in place and isn't washed off. Additionally, tests for high stability of over 10 months and resistance to moisture uptake.
Well, Michael, thanks a lot for your time and providing us such an insightful view on our product.
Thank you. I hope I could answer all your questions.
Wars, you are Sika's R&D Global Technology Manager. Please talk us through Sika's technology strategy.
Our technology strategy and research and development project portfolio is in line with the current trends in the automotive industry and based on the key drivers shaping also the future needs. One main topic, of course, is sustainability. We can enable our customers to become far more sustainable. We develop and offer adhesives curing down to 130 degrees C compared to the currently common 180 degrees C. This allows to reduce the temperature in the paint shop ovens in the automotive plants, which of course is drastically reducing the energy consumption and CO2 emissions. The side members of these cars are heavily reinforced to protect the battery in case of a crash. And these areas often do not reach the nominal oven temperature as they are so heavy. In terms of sustainability, we are also starting to introduce bio-based raw materials and recycles to improve the CO2 footprint of our materials. Another important topic for our customers is to improve production time and efficiency. On the one hand side, we can more and more replace manually inserted reinforcing and sealing parts by newly developed, automatically applied pumpable adhesives. Another approach to reduce production time is to use larger parts, typically even mega casting aluminum structures. Through that, the parts number and the production and joining steps can be reduced a lot. We supply and develop suitable adhesives for such processes like injectable adhesives and cold curing materials. We also work on a technology enabling elementary bonding, This means no additional joining or fixation technology like welding and riveting is required to fix all the parts through the whole process until the final curing. Only the adhesive itself is pre-cured in some spots, for example with induction. Of course, we have many more great innovations in our pipeline, which we will present at a suitable time.
Thank you for joining us today as we explored Sika's innovative body shop adhesive solutions and how they align industry trends with customer needs to drive higher performance, paving the way toward a lighter, stronger, safer, quieter, and greener future. We hope you enjoyed this journey and look forward to having you with us for the next episode.